All right, guys, so again, this is our yeast, an English ale yeast. It's liquid. It's been, this entire container here, this vial has been soaking in our sanitizing solution. That's because, you know, if we get anything to drop off of it and into our beer, we wanna make sure it's sanitized, so. Okay, so what we do now is we wanna give it a good shake. You see it's all stuck at the bottom.